A group of Warren Area Elementary Center third graders brought some holiday spirit to the halls of Warren Area High School on Monday.